Hi, this is Camper Killer with Four Motherfucking Zeros with another extremely badass but yet creepy PC gameplay for you guys today. And I want to go ahead and still say thank you for all the subs, new and old. I still have my arms open for you newcomers to come in, you know, do your thing, say shit, be shit, do shit, whatever on my videos. I don't really care. But I tried an earlier recording of this, and when you launch the game, there's like a loud music playing, and you can hardly hear me over it. So I'm going to be at, you know, it's one of those games where, you know, it'll try to guess what you're thinking, and it's kind of creepy how it gets it right every time. But like I said, I'm not going to be saying anything in the middle of everything while we're going through the game. I'm going to tell you now, we're going to squeeze two games into this. Or, you know, two little, you know, ask this, ask that, and everything. The first one, I'm going to think of Garfield, and it's going to ask me questions, and I'm going to answer them, and it's going to be creepy how it's going to come out as Garfield. And the second one, I'm going to ask about Trevor Phillips, and we're going to see if it could figure out that I'm thinking Trevor Phillips, you know, from GTA 5. All right, let's get this started, shall we? And feel free to turn the volume down if it's too loud. Now, I don't know if you guys can hear me, but that's some creepy shit, is it not? Some really creepy shit. Alright, now let's go see if this game understands what Trevor Phillips from GTA 5, shall we? Thank you. Now ain't that some fucking creepy shit, dude? Alright, just so you guys don't think I faked this, I'm going to think of something way off topic thinking. Let's put this game to a big test to see if it can really think of what I'm thinking of, okay? It will be, we'll try Amanda from GTA 5. Let's try her, shall we? Outsmarted it, ladies and gentlemen. But still, though, it's actually pretty neat. You guys ought to give it a shot. Like, subscribe, favorite, and more badass PC games coming. Alright, later you guys, and I'm out.